Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, ACCUPLACER Review, Elementary Algebra, Problem 66. This is the Elementary Algebra ACCUPLACER Review, Problem 66. The question says one factor of 2x squared minus 9x plus 4 is, and then we have four options to choose from. So what makes this one a little bit different is just understanding what they mean. Instead of saying one factor of this problem is, they could have said one of the parentheses when you factor it is. So first, when you factor something like this, you want to see if there's any value you can take out of all the pieces that are there, and there's not. So we'll start with the parentheses. Now, because it's a 2x squared, I can't start xx, which I like a little bit better. I have to start 2x and x. Now, the piece on the end that I need to make by multiplying is a 4, so it could be 4 times 1 or 2 times 2. Now, usually the smaller numbers are more likely to give you the result, but if I put in the 2 and the 2, I would get a 4x, a 2x. If I add them, I'd get 6x. Subtract them, I get 2x. It's not going to work. So it does wind up being the 4 and the 1, but the 4 and the 1, do you put the 4 in with the 2x or do you put the 1 in with the 2x? You might have to try both. Because I'm looking at the middle piece as a minus 9x, by putting the 4 in the parentheses that's not with the 2x, I can get pretty close with a 8x. So I'm going to do that. Now, as I look at the signs, the fact that the second sign next to the 4 is positive, I have both the same sign. It's either going to be plus 1, plus 4, or minus 1, minus 4. Both the same, either way. The fact that the middle sign next to the 9x is negative is telling me it's going to be minus, minus. Now, let's check that. Let me multiply it out and see if it does give me back what I started with. 2x times x is 2x squared. 2x times negative 4 is negative 8x. Negative 1 times x is negative 1x. And negative 1 times negative 4 is plus 4. Combine the two pieces in the middle, the negative 8x and the negative 1x. So I'll leave my 2x squared in front. Negative 8x and negative 1x is negative 9x. I have a plus 4 on the end. Does it multiply out to give me back the original question? It does. So my factoring of 2x minus 1 times x minus 4 is the correct factoring. Now, of the options listed, which one is one of the parentheses that I used? Option A says x plus 4. X plus 4 is not one of my parentheses, so the answer is not A. Option B, 2x plus 1. 2x plus 1 does not show up in my factoring. Option C, 2x minus 1, okay, that is one of my parentheses. So option C is the answer. This is one of the factors or one of the parentheses needed when you factor out the question.